Marianne, the Frugal Chef. I hope you're doing really well today. I want to make some glazed baby carrots today. This is a super easy side dish. It's so nice, very elegant, perfect for the holidays. Let's make this. We're going to glaze some baby carrots today, and as you can see, these are really baby carrots. They're not the ones you find in bags. Those are actually big carrots that got cut with a machine. However, if you can't find this, go ahead and use those. What we're gonna do is wash them, and then we're gonna cut the stem so we have a little bit left. You know, this is gonna make it look really pretty. We're also gonna peel them very carefully. I have some salted water. As you can see, it's boiling hard. I'm going to add about 24 of those little carrots, okay? We're going to let these boil for 2 minutes. Then we're gonna strain them and we're gonna put them in a bowl with very, very cold water. If you have ice water, that'd be better. All right, so what we did, by the way, is blanch these. So now they're in this very cold water. I had this in the freezer, so I know that it's really cold, but if you have ice, just do ice water. What we're doing is stopping the cooking. We don't want them to get soggy on us. Now we're gonna glaze them. We're gonna melt a tablespoon of butter in this skillet. This is salted butter, by the way. Now I'm going to add a tablespoon of honey, a tablespoon of orange juice, and a quarter teaspoon of orange zest. And we're gonna stir this until all our honey is melted. Now, I already took the carrots out of the cold water, and I'm going to add them to our pan. We want all that glaze to disappear, okay? All right, this, my friends, is ready. I suspect you're gonna wanna make more than this little pile. It depends on how many people you have, but I put it on this big plate for the picture, but doesn't that look good? So appetizing. Let's try one. That carrot is amazing. It is sweet. It still has a crunch to it. You can taste the orange. I highly recommend this to you guys for the holidays, for any time you're celebrating. This is a great, easy dish to make, which is gonna make you shine. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, you could give me a like, that'd be great. And how about sharing it? That'd be just perfect. Also, if you haven't subbed, all you gotta do is click right here, and thank you. I'll have this recipe on the website waiting for you guys to come and print it. In the meantime, eat well without going broke, and I'm gonna see you soon.